Laugh every day. It's like inner jogging.
This past year, my family was sitting cross-legged round the Christmas tree listening to Granddad. We all knew it'd probably be his last. He was cracking jokes and we were taking turns telling stories about fishing or lessons learned out on the porch with him. We all felt like kids again.
Live, laugh, love.